هو من يطلب منا ذلك في نهاية المطاف. يجب أن ننتظر، لكننا احترقنا. إن آلة الدولة لا تنتبه دائماً إلى العظام التي تطحنها إلى
الأرض.
Left a nasty scar, as you've seen. Inch to the left, to the right, though.
I've taken one.
هل فقدوا صوابهم تماماً؟
Going to go to the...
Please, come down. How can would be traveling?
The Greek dogs are cunning.
ما مشكلته؟
Those fire pros why I mentioned, they are real. Burn off heart and toes. Set my...
Basim? It's really you?
Nihal. I...
Say nothing, ya Sadiqi. I am as sorry as you.
I have so much to tell you.
And I you. We will grant each other an audience. But first, I must know something.
What?
Why are you dressed like a peasant?
Perhaps I have less to tell you than I thought.
I think I can surmise what our time apart has been like for you.
And you? You have not been living here, I hope.
Less living, more working.
On what? Why do I know this?
Because you have seen it, on the object we found at the Winter Palace. I have been trying to remember the specifics of its design.
You have spent all this time obsessing over this symbol? Why?
Because I too have seen it before. I know not where or when, only that I have. Whatever it is, it calls to me. I intend to unravel its mystery, and so should you. But of course, duty calls.
Stop. I will bear it in mind if it means you will spend more time outside these musty walls than you do within.
You really do spare a thought for everyone, don't you, Basim?
Araki lahikan. The Order of the Ancients are far from defeated. Master Roshan is certain to have a plan brewing to uproot them. And perhaps... Nihal's obsession. It seems Nihal is trying to discover the location of a secret chamber.
How late were they yesterday?
That was exciting.
You want the temporary reinforcement?
I need to flee.
Think back.
Please, no need for such actions.
Summon the watch! I'm with Robin! Help! Please help me!
Fighting with you.
Off with you. Stop you! I know that face!
Yeah.
Show me the path ahead.
Hold on!
Wait!
What?
I'll find you yet.
Hey, rest assured. I'm always ready. And I've got your back. Hold on. Hey! Thank you.
يلا يلا.
I need your eyes, my friend.
This must be the oasis Nihal had in mind. Fate calls. What is this? A note? It seems the members of the Tha'abin have already unearthed the shards. I should keep an eye out for them. Let us get a wider view. I wonder where this leads. Magic is this? Surely there is a way to diminish it. Okay.
عن الأشياء يا
حبيبي. Be my eyes, Enkidu.
بس هم كلنا نتحدث عن
I need to get rid of these.
Would like to remind all those frequenting the bazaar today.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
Products and items must be marked by the official seal. Remember.
Nothing much ever happens here.
لقد تسلق ال.
I need your help, my friend. The guards will be ever vigilant. What do you see, Enkidu? Guide me, Enkidu.
About the races, you go on ahead. I think I'll have a quiet night in. Catch up on some sleep. Always
tired Hold on.
Show me everything.
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
I am glad you are safe.
Alhamdulillah.
A first of many achievements to come, Basim.
We should only hope. There's still much work to do. While our focus was on Al-Ghul, Fulav quietly scouted the city for where we could erect more bureaus.
I have found dwellings in three districts that are most unassuming. Ebid and Rebecca have arrived from Alamut and set off to Al-Abbasiyah and Karh. I will make my way to Sharqiyya shortly.
And I will join Rebecca in Karh, where corruption is as common as the arid air. See Abu Ja'far about some things he's been working on. Then come find us.
Have a look, Basim. I may have something that is of interest to you.
This should serve me well. My thanks, Ahmed.
It's Abu Jaf... you jest.
Every now and again. Araka lahikan, Abu Ja'far. Keep well.
And you, Basim.
Basim, over here.
You seem shorter than I remembered, Basim.
And you still have not grown a single digit, Rebecca.
No, we're not here as enemies.
No, but we never held back on the training ground.
Roshan tells me you are local here.
In a manner of speaking, I lived here a time before I left for Anbar.
This place is no different from the places I'm used to. The rich wipe their shit with the clothes of the poor.
That is the Karch I remember.
It is your Karch no longer. Rebecca has uncovered a district tainted by corruption. Stronger than usual.
Rumors of harassment from officials, and goods being controlled and seized. We think someone here has a hold over the district.
Let me guess. The Order.
A grand auction is happening. The Dairat al-Mal. An annual show of silk robes comparing their golden spoons. No surprise, but this event is invite only. There is a high chance one of our targets will attend.
So, gain entry into the auction and find the one behind this.
Mumtaz, you catch on quick.
Finding it hard to keep up?
There might be clues if it traces trouble to the route. I can show you where they are brewing. Join me outside when you're ready.
Greetings.
Nice to see you.
Have you devised any new tools?
Be my guest. Is that it?
If you can improve this in any way.
Here's what I have. Nothing else?
Remarkable. My thanks, friend.
Goodbye.
Rebecca, do you have some time? I have a few questions.
Fire away.
You know a little bit about me and where I am from. What about you, Rebecca?
Since when do you want to know more about me?
Come now. We are on the same side. Does not hurt to get to know who you are working with.
Well, I'm not from here. But let's just say my parents would not be out of place in an event like the Grand Auction.
You came from riches?
Shamefully so. As a child, I never enjoyed the glamour, the dress-up, and the manners. It was also suffocating. It all changed when I stepped outside of our gates one day and saw the world for what it really is. I've never turned back since. What else?
What have you learned about Karch? I want to see it from fresh eyes.
Nothing that I'm not used to. Corruption, poverty. But the souk is vibrant. The spices, the materials, and oh, the tools! So many things I could experiment with.
Already thinking about taking a break?
Oh, calm down. I know where my focus lies. What else?
What else do you know about the Da'irat al-Mal?
A specially curated place. One for the rich to display their bounty.
Does an event like that happen frequently here?
If the local merchants are to be believed, it happens once a year. But I'm sure there are no shortages of parties for the world. What else?
No more questions. Shukran, Rebecca. Master!
Are you ready, Basim? Karch awaits.
Not yet. I have something else that needs doing.
Time continues to flow, and the order does not wait. Hurry!